What's going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So great to have you here. Look, man, we got something different on the channel. We have not ever listened to any Rush on the channel. So I've heard of Rush before. I don't know this song, YYZ Live? Ooh, no, I like it live. So it's live in Rio, man. They about to rock the house. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe. Let me cut off my space so we can get into it. And look how they're all moving. Oh my goodness, this looks ridiculous. This looks insane. Like everybody's just moving at once. I don't really think we get concerts like this anymore. I haven't seen a live concert video in a long time from any of the new artists, any of the rappers, anybody, where the whole entire crowd of that many people are moving. That is ridiculous. Okay, now let's get back into the song. Just an instrumental song that we're listening to here. I was waiting for the words to come in, but I don't think it's happening. We are definitely rocking the house. I was just curious because I've not heard the song before. Somebody let me know down in the comments. I think this is all instrumental, so they're gonna just play until everybody's brain pops out because they are really, really moving and grooving and drumming and there's just so much energy here, and that's why I love these live videos, because there's just so much energy when you're watching and you're enjoying it. How can you not feel that infectious energy coming through the screen, coming through your speakers? Man, look at these people. They're going off. That was super serious. They really rocked the house, and no one stopped moving the whole time. People were moving and grooving the whole entire time. I'm like, man, my mind is blown here because I was confused at first. I was like, is this just the beginning, the interlude to the song? Like, is this the whole song? Like, I was confused, but I guess that's how the actual song goes. It is an instrumental. It's meant to be rocked out and enjoyed to like that. I've never heard the song, but I like it. Rush. YYZ. Now, is it YYZ or is there something else? I think so. How does Rush pronounce YYZ? I had to, you don't pronounce a T? YYZ in Morse code? Morse code is YYZ for... interesting. It's like Morse code? What's going on? Oh, it's Toronto Airport. Oh, because Rush is Canadian. Well, there we go. I love finding things out like that because I'm like, what is YYZ? YYZ is the code for the airport in Toronto. Gotcha. Okay, guys, we learned a lot today. We learned a lot today, and I hope you enjoyed. I hope you enjoyed that rock house performance. And I'd like to hear more. Let me know what we should check out next. Put it in the comments for me. We'll be checking that out, and we'll just keep this thing rolling. Guys, don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, man, and I will see you all right here in the next one with Justin DTV. Peace.